Make sure you're not allowing your low back to arch through the entire movement. Also, notice how when I rotate my leg around, I rotate my leg in my hip socket, and when my foot comes forward, the side of my foot is facing the ground, not my toes.